In this video, I'm going to show you the Guffoni maneuver as a treatment for benign paroxysmal positional vertigo from the lateral semicircular canals.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. Benign paroxysmal positional vertigo, abbreviated as BPPV, is the most common inner ear problem and cause of vertigo or false sense of spinning. Common causes are head trauma or ear infections, although most cases appear to be idiopathic. BPPV can be caused by debris in the semicircular canal of the ear, which continues to move after the head has stopped moving. This causes ongoing movement that conflicts with other sensory information. The semicircular canals are filled with a fluid called endolymph. The main sense organ in each canal is called the crista, which is stimulated by movement of the cupula. Head movement causes relative movement of the endolymph in the semicircular canal, which bends the cupula and the embedded hairs of the hair cells and causes stimulation of the relevant vestibular nerve. The cause of BPPV is believed to be canalithiasis, affecting the posterior semicircular canal in 85 to 95% of all cases. In canalithiasis, free floating debris in the semicircular canal is hypothesized to act like a plunger, causing continuing movement of the endolymph even after head movement has ceased. This causes movement of the cupula and bending of the hairs of the hair cells and provokes vertigo. Around 20% of BPPV cases are said to resolve within 4 weeks and up to 50% up to 3 months without treatment, but recurrence is reported between 10 to 18% after 1 year. BPPV from the lateral semicircular canals tends to resolve more quickly than posterior BPPV. Be aware that the Guffoni maneuver can lead to nausea, so make sure that you have a bucket at hand in case your patient might need it. The patient should also be counseled that the symptoms of vertigo will be reproduced. On top of that, make sure that your patient is able to tolerate neck movement. In order to perform the Guffoni maneuver successfully, you should have diagnosed the affected site during the supine head roll test before, and you should have categorized your patient's nystagmus into either the geotropic type, so a nystagmus beating towards the ground on the affected site, or the apogeotropic type, so a nystagmus beating towards the ceiling while testing the affected site. Click on the info button in the top right corner to learn more about this test. To treat the geotropic type, in this case of the right ear, have your patient in sitting position and take him into the straight side lying position on the unaffected side for about 30 seconds. Then the patient's head is quickly turned toward the ground, 45 to 60 degrees, and held in this position for 1 to 2 minutes. At last, the patient sits up again with the head held toward the left shoulder until fully upright and then maybe straightened. For the apogeotropic type, in this case the right ear, the patient is in sitting position and is taken into straight side lying position on the affected right side for about 30 seconds. From this point, there are two variations of this maneuver based on the possibility that debris can either be on the utricular or the canal side of the cupula. To free debris from the utricular side, the patient's head is quickly turned toward the ground 45 to 60 degrees and held in this position for 1 to 2 minutes. At last, the patient sits up again with his head held toward the right shoulder until fully upright and then maybe straightened. For the second variation, the patient's head is moved nose up 45 to 60 degrees to free debris from the canal side of the cupula. This position is then held for 1 to 2 minutes, and the patient is returned to sitting position with his head towards the left shoulder and maybe straightened again when fully upright. All right, this was our video on the Guffoni maneuver for lateral semicircular canal BPPV treatment. If you want to learn the more common barbecue roll maneuver for lateral canal BPPV, make sure to click on the video right next to me. I want to thank you very much for watching. Please give this video a like. If you like it, of course, subscribe to our channel or drop a comment down below. and turn on the notifications in order not to miss any new videos. This was Kai for Physio Tutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.